Mike Moore Media, the first place to hear Rockingham County news and information.
News is sponsored by Lane's Family Pharmacy and Home Health Care. Two more illegal video gaming operations have been shut down, part of Operation Snake Eyes, at That Little House, 122 NC 700 in Eden. Various gaming electronics, hard drives, video surveillance equipment, and money were seized, and the owner, Carl Richard Reeves, Jr., 63, of Coulomie, arrested and charged with felony operating video gaming machines and misdemeanor gambling, operating, possessing, manufacture, sell, slot machines, and possession of prohibited electronic sweepstakes devices. A similar situation after law enforcement, with assistance from the NC State Highway Patrol, executed a search warrant at 9900 U.S. 29 business in Ruffin. Almost identical charges and felony conspiracy. Dwayne Johnson, 53, of Danville, Troy Stubberfield, 59, of Winston-Salem, and Siobhan Baldwin, 38, of Keeling, have been charged. Here's the weekly arrest report from the Eden Police Department. Erica Prussia Foster, DWI, felony possession of cocaine and possession of drug paraphernalia. Ashley Jane Duggins, DWI, possession of marijuana and misdemeanor child abuse. Michael Hawan Holmes, assault inflicting serious injury and possession of a firearm by a felon. Joey Ronay Hampton, DWI, resist, obstruct, and delay. Rontrell O'Brien Valentine, felony flee to elude. Jose Juarez, DWI. Stephen Dominique McNeil and Margie Lynn Dillard, felony possession of cocaine. A second week into the new social district in Leaksville, two more businesses have joined. Hive, craft beer and wine restaurant, an existing business, and just open Ocknacarry Outdoor Survival, coffee, wine, and lounge. They join Simply MK, Lavender's Blue, Bath and Body Boutique, Uptown Tavern, and the Front Porch. Designated areas are clearly marked on Washington, Patrick Henry, Monroe, and Bridge Streets in Uptown Eden, where alcoholic beverages can be consumed while shopping. The social district is open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday between 12 and 8 p.m. This morning, Microsoft users around the world are being impacted by widespread outages, disrupting airlines, banks, hospitals, and TV stations. Thousands of flights and train services have been canceled, and there have been disruptions to many public and retail services. All major airports in our state, PTI, Raleigh, and Charlotte, are advising travelers to check with airlines directly for flight information. Thinking about changing drugstores? Make the change to Lane's, a full-service pharmacy with prescription delivery countywide, complete home health care, Eden's only accredited durable medical equipment provider. Lane's Family Pharmacy, NC 14 Eden. They've earned the trust of thousands of customers. They've been open over two decades, by the way, and they welcome the opportunity of serving you and your family. Now, Rockingham County weather, sponsored by Heat and Air Controllers. Today and tomorrow, a 50 to 60% chance of scattered showers. Could be some stormy weather at times. High 83, low 70. Sunday and Monday, a 60% chance of rain. High 85. Triad record highs and lows on this day. 98, 1977. 58, 1946. Get current weather information anytime at mikemoore.media, along with Rocking Cam, our live stream 24-hour weather camera, powered by Heat and Air Controllers for year-round comfort, whatever the weather. Whoop, not time yet. It's time for this.
Progressive presents the Sports Flash on Mike Moore Media.
The Braves open up the second half of the season tonight. Atlanta chasing Philadelphia in the race for the top spot in the NL East. The Phillies are the major league leader at 62-34. Atlanta 53-42, 8.5 games out of the top spot. They went into the All-Star break with wins in 6 of 10. Tonight, the Braves open up a series at home against the Cardinals. 3-4, Spencer Schwellenbach gets the nod for the Braves, while 9-6, Sonny Gray starts for the Cardinals. St. Louis 50-46. They're second in the NL Central, 4.5 games behind division leader Milwaukee. Major League Baseball unveiled the 2025 schedule on Thursday. Of note, the Braves will host next year's All-Star game on July the 15th. Panthers training camp set to get underway. Rookies report today. Veterans are due in next Tuesday.
Bundle auto and home, renters or condo, and save with Progressive.
That's the Sports Flash. Chuck Sanders, Mike Moore Media.
Time now for the community calendar, sponsored by Night Owl National Stoneworks at Eden Venture Business Park. Granite, quartz, and marble for commercial and residential. Someone told me the other day, this is the best place to find out what's happening around Rockingham County. Glad to provide our community calendar to you, for you, absolutely free, not only here in our morning newscast, but at mikemoore.media. Click on the events tab at the top of the page and try to get that information to me at least 3 weeks in advance, please, so we can give you lots of free publicity. Email those items to rockinghamcountync@gmail.com. Stoneville Cruise Inn today, 5 till 8. Hot dogs, drinks, and 50-50. One stop enrollment tomorrow at Rockingham Community College, a fiesta, and free tacos. Enroll between 10 and 2. Free college for many eligible students through the Next NC Scholarship Program. Anita's Angels, Relay for Life, Family Fun Day, Hot Dog Lunch at Freedom Park in Eden tomorrow, 11 to 2. Donations benefit Tri-County American Cancer Society. Shaggin' on Philcrest in Eden, scheduled for tomorrow, has been postponed due to the weather forecast. New date, Thursday, August 29th, the time 5:30 till 10. Beach and Barbecue Festival, downtown Madison, still on schedule tomorrow, starting at 12. Food trucks, raffle, music, Jaws will be shown at dusk. And Western Rockingham Chamber of Commerce will be having open house tomorrow, 12 to 2. Ace Party Band at Market Square, downtown Reidsville, tomorrow night, 7 to 9. Free event. Neighborhood Bible Time at Victory Baptist Church, East Stadium Drive, Eden. Next week, July 21st through 26th. Ages 1st through 6th grade. Time, 6:15 till 9. Informational breakfast for the Barry Joyce Cancer Research Center at O'Sugar, NC 14, Eden. Thursday, July 25th, 8 to 8:45. RSVP. Now today's Consumer Report.
Federal regulators have sent warning letters to six companies they say are selling snack products that contain illegal amounts of THC, the intoxicating ingredient in marijuana. The agencies say the products violate the Federal Food, Drug, and Cosmetic Act and could pose a threat to children. Rite Aid has disclosed it suffered a data breach in June when an unauthorized third party impersonated an employee. The company said that among the stolen data were customers' names, addresses, date of birth, and driver's license numbers. If you want to create a really strong password, cybersecurity experts suggest adding the number 7. For some reason, that makes a password a lot harder to crack. Researchers say that by adding that simple number, it exponentially increases the time it takes for a hacker to break down the password.
Microsoft,
I'm Mark Huffman. Learn more at consumeraffairs.com.
There's only one Kamikaze MMA and Fitness, and it's right here in Rockingham County. mixed martial arts instruction for all ages and all skill levels. Adults are getting in shape right now with a 90-day challenge. Kickboxing, jiu-jitsu, and Muay Thai. Kids classes start at age 6. This is great for building self-confidence, discipline, and important life skills. Kamikaze MMA and Fitness is on the Boulevard in Eden and on Facebook. Follow them there at KAMICUOZZI. Big, exciting announcement coming soon from our friends at Kamikaze MMA and Fitness. Okay, now it's time.
Welcome to July 19th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're sipping on a refreshing cocktail and getting creative with some vibrant artwork.
National Daiquiri Day celebrates the classic cocktail that's perfect for the summer. The daiquiri, a simple yet delightful mix of rum, lime juice, and sugar, was named after a beach near Santiago, Cuba, where it was first created in the early 1900s. But did you know that the daiquiri was actually created by an American engineer named Jennings Cox? Whether you like it frozen or shaken, the daiquiri is a refreshing way to cool off and relax.
What can I get you?
Beer.
Blueberry daiquiri.
Hey, I didn't get an umbrella.
Are you a blended or a shaken over ice daiquiri person?
For the daiquiri, I feel like you have to have it frozen.
Okay, so blended, like ice blended in a glass. And yeah, yeah, me too. I've had a couple daiquiris just shaken over ice, but I prefer the blended big time.
It's not the same.
I agree, which I guess is why some people like it the other way too. It's easier to drink the other way, I suppose.
I drink it just fine either way.
From cool cocktails to colorful creations, it's also World Watercolor Month. This month-long celebration honors the beautiful art of watercolor painting. Watercolor painting dates back to ancient times and has been used by artists like Dürer and Turner. The medium is known for its versatility and the unique way colors blend and flow on paper. Whether you're a seasoned artist or trying it out for the first time, watercolor painting is a wonderful way to express creativity.
So today, we are going to do some watercolor painting while we are drinking daiquiris.
Oh!
Yeah!
I think I was 3 the last time I used watercolors. Been a while.
What?
I'm really good at creating stick figures of things, you know, like people and pets, and that's all the artistic value that I bring to the world.
I think once you have a couple of daiquiris, you'll get right into it.
My creativity will flow.
Yeah, well, are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm LaToya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
And join us over on Facebook and Instagram at Destination Celebration Show. Until next time, keep celebrating.
And now let's see who's celebrating on our birthday club for Friday and Saturday. Yes, I have the names for the 19th and 20th. Happy birthday to Lorena Servin and Megan Fagg today, and James Bray tomorrow. Yep, best wishes to you. That's James Bray for the 20th, and Lorena Servin and Megan Fagg for the 19th. Now, I'm grabbing all the names, going back to this past Sunday. That would be the 14th. So I've got 14 through 20. I'm shuffling them for our weekly winner. And it is Lorena Servin. Oh, and that's today. How about that? Congratulations, Lorena. I'll get those giveaways in the mail to her right away. From these Eden businesses: Vernon Family Dairy, Wendy's, Divine Nutrition, That Little Pork Shop, Carolina Fuels, Domino's, Lavender's Blue, Home and Body Boutique, Ingrid's Cupcakes and Confections. Will be back on the Birthday Club in September. I was getting a haircut yesterday at Head to Toe, also one of our Birthday Club sponsors. And Cassandra told me that a lady had been in recently. She'd just given her free haircut, lady from Reidsville. Her husband put her name on the Birthday Club as a surprise. And yes, it was a surprise. She won Now, let me know who's celebrating birthdays for the 21st through 31st, finishing July and all of August. You can text those names to me anytime at 336-932-1881, 932-1881, to get on the birthday club. And I had in addition to my haircut yesterday at head to toe, had a nice visit with Annette. They're now celebrating their 20th year in business at head to toe. So I was sitting out under the picnic table there in the shade with Annette and her cute little puppy. That was nice yesterday. Nice little breeze. Thanks to our birthday club sponsors. Some of them have been with us for a long, long time. Some big name birthdays today. Brian May, 77. Benedict Cumberbatch, 48. And Tanya Rad, 37. In our music spotlight today, we remember Dennis Yost, born July 20th, 1943, died 2008. Here's one of my all-time favorite songs by the Classics Four and Dennis Yost.
You were the sunshine, baby, whenever you smiled, but I call you stormy today. All of a sudden, that old rain is falling down, and my world is cloudy and gray. You've gone away, oh stormy, oh stormy. Bring back that sunny day. Yesterday's love was like a like the weather, you changed. Now things are dreary, baby, and it's windy and cold, and I stand alone in the rain.
Big hit for them in 1968. Time now for, and get ready for some stormy weather, by the way, overnight and tomorrow. Now, today's motivational moment, thanks to Livingstone Wealth Management, Raymond James in Madison. Some talk to you in their free time, and some free their time to talk to you. Learn the difference. Oh, it's always great to have you listening, friends. Thank you for that. Hope you have a wonderful weekend. Be sure to count your blessings today.